we were together last night. It's a new fixation for you.
Oh, I mean, what do you die of when you die? Ultimately, dehydration.
Eventually, you dry up on my face.
Yeah, I mean, it's what happens.
And what state, what great state of the US is hydration in? Huge factor.
The word Arab
is
coming
from the people.
You're
like your best friend.
We must have
been
bloody
good
at
times. And you're probably right, too. But, you know, Bob and Martin, Bobby here, much
before.
And then he'll be
up and
waiting for
me to go.
Told you!
Hydration.
No, it's so funny. I live in downtown Dublin, and there's a pharmacy around the corner from me. And I went in there one day, and someone said, look, when you have a really bad hangover, go and buy these things, Duralex, you know, they rehydrate it, you know. And so I went to the pharmacy, and I went in there, and I thought, well, I better have a really good excuse to tell the pharmacy why I need Duralex. So I went up to the counter, I said, you have any Duralex? And he said, what seems to be the symptoms? And I said, well, I'm dehydrated, I've got diarrhea. I wouldn't recommend that. I thought, I've got a hangover. Oh,
over. Wow. So if you remember nothing else tonight, people.